that thing just purring like a kitten. Does this guy own anything that ain't just drop dead gorgeous? Kind of starting not to like him. I'm just kidding. Or am I? Boy, is it hot today. Holy mackerel. So hot, my autofocus doesn't even work. Boy, oh boy.
Back taxi to Bravo and exit 200, please.
That's it. Flight number 3.
Now, Herb, I'm going to be totally honest with you right now. Totally honest.
Okay, yes, sir.
Besides my chipmunks, that's the finest airplane that's been on my camera.
You know, Andy, coming from a legend as yourself. Love you, buddy.
Now that looks fantastic. Absolutely
you,
beautiful.
Back to your back here. That was flight number three, Andy.
Okay. And that's the largest baits, right?
The quarter scale bait.
Okay.
Quarter scale bait, 250.
250, all right.
Gear, gear.
Now that doesn't have the geared setup, does it? For the motor?
Yeah.
Okay.
I do have a 300 for it for next season.
Okay.
You're fishing mostly 84 pounds wet.
84 pounds.
Let's see if the pilot agrees. Oh, there you go. He's gonna watch it.
You have a Moki in that?
Yes, sir. Point number three, John.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
Well, we're tinkering. It may happen. I'll be back.
Well, they got it running. Brian here and FU. So it must be good.
No.
I'm gonna pause again for a minute.
Dean is flying free sky. You know it's good stuff. I believe this is the first flight with the spontons out on the wings. Looks like it's doing all right. Such a cool airplane. So cool. Glide it in, buddy. Nothing fancy. Hell yes. That's how you do it. Flintstone power. Thing sounds like it's doing Mach 1. Ooh, a wheel dance and everything. He did a one wheel on both sides.
Is it working?
Friday morning dawn patrol. Beautiful morning, cooled down to about, 72 degrees. Which is very comfortable from how hot it was. Yesterday was so hot. Oh my goodness. So freaking hot. But it was awesome. Zero complaints. Got quite a few getting fired up. The master Greg Hahn is getting ready down there. Perfect crosswind this morning. Herb don't care. Downwind, baby. Love it. hoping for a spin or something.
Yeah, maybe he might do that.
Or he's just flying high cover. Sun. Looks good.
they waited on me probably long enough. I'm gonna break another lap and quit. That's
okay.
Okay. Those guys are obviously waiting. You got it.
Doesn't get any better than that.
That idle is hanging up a little bit on landing. It's just good. There we go.
This is a rebirth.
How's the Eggleston airline roll? Wide open, crisp it through.
I thought that looked familiar.
Is this it?
Crosswind this morning. Sometimes you just gotta firewall it and go. feel good. Woo! Plant that bad boy down.
Come and move your car out of the rock area where like...
Yeah.
food truck area. Please.
Bye.
Rich.
Firewall them. Which one's Rich?
I'm gone. Flap and one click of throttle.
Okay, full flap, here we go.